people maybe in Eastern Europe. We haven't had a bus yet that, you know, is able to take 106 of you, okay? So, to make our life easier and to make sure that you also get the best service, we will be split into three groups, and we will also be three, and each and every one of us will be in charge of one group. This, of course, doesn't mean that if you are in the yellow group, you are not able to talk to the red people, okay? Or the blue people. And it also doesn't mean that if you are in the
which are the core elements for the fence and also for the balconies for the Athenaeum. In this part of the square that we call the Palace Square, we are going to see as well a very beautiful building coming up left-hand side, the one that used to be or was the first library in the city, Carol the First Foundation, also made at the end of the 19th century. Right-hand side as well, we can see the National Museum of Art, which is hosted by the Royal Palace. The Royal Palace was erected, well, starting with 1860s, but it was finished in this way somewhere in the 1930s. Here is the place where the king and the queen were having their, let's say, Hall of the Throne. Now it is the National Museum of Art, and inside knows well, or nobody really wants to say how things happened, but a lot of people were killed. The National Library was set on fire, around 10,000 very old books disappeared, as well very many paintings inside the Museum of Art were shut, yeah, and they were now a golden site, that this, after restoration they were, these are during the revolution were destroyed. Nicolae Ceaușescu was thrown from that balcony and flew towards the Goviște, where he was shot after 7 minutes. Very fair trial.
Thank you. Thank you for dancing.